Good morning, everybody. It is July 29th at about 1:20 in the morning. Me and my friend Jacqueline are gonna do what's known as the beat out, which will cover Ivorhorn, Chipman Peak, South Thunder. I think those are the only peaks. Anyway, and then we're gonna come down to Bells Canyon. Should be a good day. Let's get started. Just made it to Red Pine Lake. 3.7 miles, 2 hours.
Take a walk down a darker lane. Beat yourself up every step of the way. And live your
life
like a sacrifice. Won't bring you back to yesterday. I can hear the pain shaking in your voice. Screaming like a banshee into the void. But I won't let up, I won't give in. Like two blood brothers at the end.
Day. Chipman Peak.
Just you and I, brothers in arms, a friend you can always rely on me.
Just had the scramble of our lives. Over here is Lone Peak. Ivorhorn and Chipman Peak. Peak for the day. How you feel?
Great.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did it.
We did it. High fives. High fives around. All around. Now we just head down. We just head down to Bells. Bells Canyon.
Two warts on life I've lived. Scars and stripes forever. In need of change I can't resist. No need to hide anything.
Alright, so we're about halfway down South Thunder, and my mom got me these life straws for my birthday. So I'm gonna try it out on the stream here.
Finally opened up my eyes. That was fantastic. That was awesome. Awesome possum, lemon squassum.
With a civil war on the inside, no need to hide anything anymore. Can return.
Upper Bells Canyon Reservoir.
Got back to the car.
Moving time, it only took us about 11 hours, but overall it took us about 17. We've had issues. My toes were like killing me the whole last like down. If you're in good enough shape, you could probably crank this out like 8. Total fun. I enjoyed it. I think you guys would too. It's a blast. And yeah, thanks for joining us. See you guys next time. I can finally move.